It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Depression at Christmas time. When I was growing up, my mother said that there were a lot of depressed people at Christmas time. As a child, I just couldn't understand that. Now, I do. Gratitude is the most powerful antidote for hopelessness, and it can even help with your depression. Gratitude unlocks the fullness of life. It turns what we have into enough and more. It turns denial into acceptance, chaos into order, and confusion into clarity. It can turn a meal into a feast, a house into a home, and a stranger into a friend. Gratitude makes sense of our past, brings peace for today, and creates a vision for tomorrow. Try practicing gratitude for these holidays, and you too will notice the difference. Happy holidays from That Gratitude Guy. I'm That Gratitude Guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.